When it comes to large-scale fires and the damage they inflict, prevention is of the utmost importance. Eaton's current limiting ELF fuse tackles this fear with a higher degree of safety and protection. The ELF fuse greatly reduces the risk of fires and is at the forefront of fire safety and environmental protection. The ELF fuse offers advantages in fire safety, protection of equipment, and features an easy retrofit and high interrupting rating. The ELF can be used to protect pull-type transformers, single and three-phase laterals, underground taps, and capacitor banks. Due to its small size, it's easily hot-stick installed into an interchangeable cutout, while keeping the advantage of a cutout-mounted fuse with a patented reliable drop-open design. The ELF fuse offers the advantages of current-limiting fuses by limiting the fault current let-through levels and limiting the energy going into failed protected equipment, ideal for preventing wildfires in dry or drought-stricken regions. Most importantly to line personnel, the ELF fuse adds superior safety during circuit re-energizing operations with its quiet interruption of fault currents without expulsive force. No gas, sparks, or debris is ever emitted. It increases the fuse installation's interrupting rating to 40,000 amps RMS symmetrical compared to typical expulsion fuse cutout rating of 6,000 to 10,000 amps RMS symmetrical. The ELF fuse is a full-range current-limiting fuse. It protects the transformer from overloads and secondary faults, and limits the let-through energy to the protected equipment from damaging high-current faults. Let's look at a video of an expulsion fuse operation. The fault current of the expulsion fuse operates at 6,400 amps RMS symmetrical, which is within the rating of the cutout. Hot ionized gases and flames, along with molten metal, are expelled from the expulsion fuse during a fault operation. The slow motion operation of the expulsion cutout fuse shows a significant amount of arcing and venting from the fuse holder. Arcing produces a potential fire hazard in dry, grassy, or forested areas and results in safety concerns to line personnel in the area at the time of operation. The oscillogram shows the operation of an expulsion fuse. It waits for current zero before clearing the fault. In this case, it took a full cycle before the fault was cleared by allowing the protected equipment to see a high energy level of 682,800 amps squared second. The system voltage trace shows how the phase to ground system voltage drops during the fault clearing operation. This disturbance can cause some loads to have difficulty during operation and can negatively impact your underground cable in a riser pull application. In comparison, the ELF fuse operates quickly and quietly during the same 6,400 amp fault clearance, dropping open to clear the fault. It forces the fault current to zero in less than half a cycle, limiting the fault current on the system. The drop-open action of the ELF fuse in the cutout indicates to line personnel that there has been a fuse operation at that location, making it easy to detect where the fault is. The ELF fuse operation shows a fault current trace and system voltage trace. It emphasizes the advantage of current-limiting fuses with the low peak let-through current of 2400 amps and the low let-through energy level of 4670 amps squared second. The voltage trace shows how the current limiting action supports the system voltage. The short interruption time reduces any system voltage disturbance from affecting other system loads or your underground cable. It's also exempt from pole clearance requirements and meets exemption requirements listed specifically in the California Code of Regulations. Its design significantly reduces the risk of fires and the need to maintain distribution pole undergrowth,